guys, welcome to my channel. My name is ArAn, or better known as Exo-Zero-Fold World. I am an OFW here in the Middle East, and particularly here in Dubai. And as an OFW, I miss the Philippines so much. And then I've seen a lot of videos in the YouTube that foreigners are visiting my country and then putting it on Facebook. So I want to know what are their experience. One particular video is called Philippines Vlog Number 1 by Emmett Sparling, I believe. So before we proceed to the video, please subscribe to my channel, click that notification bell, and like the video. I will leave the original video in the description down below. So let's go to the video. Ah, I think it's this. This is the first glove they made in the Philippines. And yeah, Palawan. Wow! It really is a magical place.
Hello. First ever vlog. I'm in the Philippines right now. I've been here for about a week, and we're currently watching the boxing show on TV.
Is this Broner?
Chelsea just left today, and we had the most amazing adventure through the islands around Coron.
Hello.
I'm gonna take you back to day one.
Is she a Filipino? Or a half Filipino?
So we just got on the first island, leaving Coron right now.
Yep, pretty much. Oh my god. Actually, it's everywhere in the Philippines.
In this perfect little like lagoon lake thing, just on the other side of that hill.
Only that Palawan is very, very mountainy, rocky, mountainy.
It was one of the coolest things I think I've ever done.
And the water in Palawan is very clear. Not only in Palawan, but
it has some of the cleanest and clearest water.
Almost all the part in the Philippines.
One of the coolest parts of diving here was the eerie silence when you're underwater. Normally you hear all sorts of sounds in the ocean, like the clicking of rocks, the sound of fish.
Wow, she has a pretty good lungs. She's holding her breath long. Ah.
The dramatic cliffs that you see in Coron are made of limestone, formed around 260 million years ago. They were all underwater until roughly 30 million years ago, when they were pushed above the surface by the movement of tectonic plates.
Oh yeah. What's this? What's this made of?
Yeah, he's not as strong as he looks.
This thing's like, what is
really hard.
Water bottle with concrete inside it.
It's so cool how they make it. Oh.
Ah. Well done.
How many 15? That's
right. After exploring some of the islands around Coron, we set off to the little island where we'd be spending our first night.
Oh, okay.
We arrived just before sunset and had the entire island to ourselves.
Beaches, see what that has in store
We stopped at a sandbar and had a banana pancakes and talked about life for about an hour until we continued on the rest of our journey.
I miss the Philippines so bad.
So there's a big shipwreck right here. We're about to go dive around the shipwreck.
Throughout these islands, shipwrecks can be found from World War II. These used to be Japanese warships until they were sunk by the US. Today, they are home to thousands of fish and coral reefs.
Yeah, there are a lot of shipwrecks in Palawan.
After a quick stop on Black Island, we made our way to Cass Island, where we watched the sunset.
Every day in the Philippines is always, almost always like that.
It was time to start the next part of our adventure.
Now I appreciate it. Because before, when I was a kid, it was like normal to see sunset like that.
Throughout our trip, we were consistently impressed by how clean the environment around us was.
So, heading out. This is Emmett and this is Chelsea. We're leaving for the day. And it's 1 p.m. It was way funnier the first time. He just didn't film it, and I'm way funny. Just in case. I asked Emmett if he had his motorbike key, and he said yes. Switched bikes this morning because his other one he claims was making him fall.
We finally set off on our scooter adventure. We were trying to find a beach, but something quickly became apparent. We had no idea where we were going.
Oh hell no!
That's good, that's adventure.
Completely unexpected one.
That is adventure. That is adventure.
We are lost.
It's like,
we don't know where to go. We're trying. We just asked the kids if they don't speak any English.
Yeah. Oh, come
say
on, babe.
What?
Eventually, we found a cool spot, so we parked our bikes and went exploring.
Yeah.
Hello.
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 Hello. Emmett's made friends.
That's good.
To our new little friends.
Interaction with the locals. I like that.
What just happened, Emmett?
Sorry.
That was very cool.
What happened just before that, Emmett?
Before that, I crashed the motorbike into
a
storm drain thing.
In front of the owner.
In front of the owner.
Oh, hell no!
Chicken.
Cool.
I'll take two.
I'll choose.
Choose
and give it to him.
I guess that's
left.
What
do you want? We have chicken.
Can't hear me. He's got headphones in.
Sketch
factor 1 to 10.
No.
No, they don't.
So, it comes with a plastic glove. And you eat the chicken with the plastic glove.
Oh, I used to feel this. Ooh!
So the verdict. That was an adventure. It was kind of cool. We're both feeling pretty weird right now.
Oh, come on.
Traveling is about the unexpected interactions, observing how others live and diving right in.
Good interaction.
You're overwhelmed with kindness if you go into each new situation with a clear head, a smile on your face, and an open mind.
Good. Yeah. If you love them, they will love you back 10 times. Oh. That's a good video. That's about it. I like the video. What I love about it is the interaction between the locals and then them, and the where when they are lost and then they went to a place, a particular place, a rural place, and then they mingled with the kids. I love that. So, thank you for watching. I hope you liked the video. And again, subscribe to my video. Click the notification.